Greetings, everyone. In our previous video, we introduced the BEA1, a high-performance Bluetooth decoder and receiver that utilizes the Qualcomm QCC5171 version 5.3 module. When it comes to decoders, we all understand the significance of audio performance. In this video, we will be testing the BEA1's performance using an audio precision AP device. We will demonstrate its exceptional performance in three key areas: Bluetooth decoding protocol, distortion, and USB decoding capabilities. To begin, let's explore the supported decoding protocols of the BEA1. The BEA1 incorporates the Qualcomm QCC5171 version 5.3 module, which offers support for a range of Bluetooth codecs. When connecting the phone, you will find that it supports SBC, AAC, aptX, aptX HD, aptX Adaptive, and LDAC. By selecting LDAC, you can choose the playback quality, allowing for a transmission rate of up to 990 kilobits per second, ensuring high-quality audio transmission. Additionally, it also supports aptX lossless. Please note that codec support may vary depending on your phone's capabilities. Next, let's see the Bluetooth distortion and test if the BEA1 can play audio files in 24-bit, 96 kHz. We have prepared a set of pre-recorded single-point audio files with a resolution of 24-bit and a sampling rate of 96 kHz. These files include frequencies of 10 Hz, 100 Hz, 1 kHz, 10 kHz, 20 kHz, and 40 kHz. We transferred these files to the phone and connected it to the BEA1 via Bluetooth. For the test, we will be using the original Android phone player and connecting its output to the AP515 device. This setup will enable us to accurately measure the total harmonic distortion plus noise THD+N performance. By utilizing the LDAC Bluetooth codec with high audio quality selected at 990 kilobits per second, we conducted the THD+N test. The actual test graphs reveal exceptional performance, showcasing THD+N levels ranging between 0.005% to 0.007% across the frequency range of 10 Hz to 20 kHz. Notably, the BEA1 exhibits its best performance at 10 kHz, demonstrating its superior audio capabilities. At 40 kHz, the THD+N level is 0.128%, indicating that this Bluetooth decoder is capable of handling audio files with a resolution of 24-bit and a sampling rate of 96 kHz. Lastly, let's explore the USB decoding capabilities of the BEA1. Connect the BEA1 to a PC using a USB cable through the USB Type-C port. For example, we will use Windows 10 as a demonstration. Open the Settings menu and navigate to Sound under the System section. Select the QCC5171 device and expand the options to view the supported sampling rates provided by the BEA1. As demonstrated in the video, the BEA1 Bluetooth decoder supports a sampling rate of 24-bit, 96 kHz through its USB connection. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.